Well, hey guys, welcome back to more GTA4, and you may notice a change. I've started to record in G4 Shadowplay because, well, it just moves better. And yeah, if the sound level won't seem quite as good, I mean, if my voice will get drowned out by certain things, be assured that in the next video it will be solved. Okay, so without further ado, let's do this guy's mission.
Jimmy, how you doing? Come on, Jimmy, let's go to my office.
Okay, that's it, sir.
You're undercover.
Oopsie-daisy. Hey, Chief.
Hey, Mitch. Looking good. Gastric bypass worked out well for you, I see.
Yeah, thanks. I'll tell my therapist about you. Tell him my boss keeps sexually harassing me.
Oh, yeah, you wish. I could use a drink. You?
No.
Oh, the motherfucker thinks he can drag me down.
What's wrong now?
Oh, man. Sharp? Listen, where to begin? I don't know. Let me put it like this. If a guy makes a mistake, should that ruin his life? Now, people don't understand how life is. Life is like a bowl of fruit slowly rotting in a hot kitchen.
I don't give a fuck about the life lessons, friend. What do you want?
I'm a good guy. He's got it all wrong. He's got but one stain on my character, and I'm finished. I want to make a difference.
What?
Some lawyer. This big white shoe firm thinks he's a crusader.
He may be.
A morality cunt who takes photos of guys in the shower at the gym and then jacks off on his wife's face.
Hey, enough.
Sorry. Look, the guy's name is Tom Goldberg. Thinks he's got something on me. Gonna go to the DA with it. Use it to get into Congress.
Okay.
Yeah. So, it's him or me. And it might as well be him, right? But he's hard to get to. Guy's got a bodyguard, limo, everything. You're gonna need to get one-on-one with him.
Not in the showers.
Not a shower, it's a job interview. Then you can steal some files I need.
An interview?
Sure. It'll be easy. You're an immigrant. They're almost legally bound to interview you. But, get yourself a suit.
Okay.
I'll email you the details. You're a good man, Nico Bellic. A good man.
Coming from you, that means a lot.
It does.
Yeah, sure. Well, at least he drinks whiskey. Or cognac, or whatever the hell that is. So here is my respect. Internet cafe. Over here. Oh wow, a straight line. My favorite type of line. Great. Not a squiggly, not a, you know, zigzag line. Straight, honest line. Okay, so apparently Nico will be getting a suit, and I don't know if I'll take it off after the interview or not. I may just leave it on for the rest of the LP. Ask right now. We all like Nico the way he is, and so right after the interview, we shall return to our current threads. Here we are. Lucy, I'm home. Twat. Best name ever. The fuck are you doing?
Don't spill shit on the computers.
I don't spill shit. That must be you. Alright, so we have Dwayne Forge, yo. Okay. We have Pathos. Holy crap. Nico's writing a novel, apparently. Headhunting. Look at... Okay, there's a job in the recruitment. Have a killer interview, great. K Careers, submit resume. Let's see. Teresa, top of my profession. Experience, Bellic and Bellic, attorneys at law. Vespucci University School of Law, class rank top 1%. Captain of the shooting team. Well, he is correct. Blue for boxing, cultural differences. Shooting, boxing, running, swimming to a professional level. Well, he's not wrong. World affairs, importing, exporting goods. Oh wow, the end jokes. Oh, the end jokes. Okay, thank you for submitting. Let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, great. We now have the lawyer's numbers. Let's get a suit. I mean, mine as well. Perseus. Motto. Perseus. Let's go to Perseus. Sounds ancient Greekish.
I've sent off the application. I've always wanted to be a lawyer.
You can be whatever you like. It's the land of opportunity. Any fool can become president. Call when you hear about the interview.
Yeah, I mean, look at the last presidents. Clinton, Bush, Obama. Fools. He's right. Completely right. I should probably put George Bush Sr. there also. He was kind of a fool. Reagan, he may have become a fool in his later years, but for a time there, he was quite the libertarian, apparently. So kudos to him. But yeah, after he got shot, he started to do some not good shit. At least he freaking did something with the Soviet Union. Let's see. Obsidian suit. Hello. Wait, what? What? Wait a second. What just happened? Seriously, what the fuck just happened? Lawyers. Oh crap. Did I at least get something? Or did I just fuck up? Organizer, today Monday, Friday through. Okay, so nothing here. What the fuck? Oh well. Time to go to Packy and do some shit there. Anyway, Nico in a suit. Holy shit. He looks bitchin'. I guess we shall cut to when I reach it, alright? Never mind.
Bellic, we need you. Now, the chopper is prepped and waiting off Bremer Road in Northwood.
Well, rest in peace, Packy.
Accomplice Jacob is there. He's riding shotgun on this.
Jacob? The Rasta?
Don't ask unnecessary questions. I want you to take out this guy's chopper. He was last spotted in Varsity Heights. No civilian casualties.
Oh shit. Well, thankfully the police didn't actually take it seriously. So we're off the hook, apparently. Go, Nico, go! Time to do some shit. And what was that about Jacob? I didn't actually pay attention. Briefing. Okay, so nothing. Alright. Oh, at least we cleared that out. Right, guys? Go, Nico, go. Do. Yeah. Oh, here it is. What must I do here? Take the chopper? Alright. Okay, so some guys doing nothing.
Yes, here's my Nico.
Yep.
Hey, Jacob.
So what now? Follow the target, alright.
GPS locator chip.
Yo, nigga, some serious firepower up in here. Rocket launcher, boom!
Let's find him and get this over with. I don't like being in this man's pocket.
Then not but bada bada.
What? Bada bada? The fuck is bada bada? Okay, so do we have guns? Oh, no, wait. Jacob actually has a rocket launcher, I think. Okay, so firing the target. Wait, you? The fuck do you think you're going, bitch?
Stick to him, Nico. We need to take him down there with no people.
For a man who has asked me to kill a lot of men, this guy is really safety conscious.
Sin, you got that government thing about him. I'll be a great and good thing.
I have the feeling you don't want to be responsible for the helicopter crash in Middle Park.
Show that.
Yeah.
Yo, this
would
be some crazy.
Oh no. No! No! Oh my god, no.
Shows you that the people who need spy shit done get other people to do their dirty work.
See, Bridget, everything crash.
Oh my god. What the fuck is he doing? Like, swerving?
You really gotta smoke that thing now! The secondary smoke doesn't exactly help my hand-eye coordination. And I'm paranoid enough with U.S. government on my ass. Whatever. Actually, just smoke it.
Well, apparently Nico has warmed up to the ganja. The fuck is he doing? Okay, we are over the ocean, that's good. Come on, kill him now. Please kill him now.
He's over the water. Not the time.
Kill him. Right of the target chopper. Okay, so to the right. Come on, Jacob. Fuck yes! Oh my god, we are so good. And down they go. Boom. Oh, that is satisfying.
Peter Pyle!
Good shot, Jacob!
We got some cool shot flying skins in an eco. Can you tap an eye up on the elephant, though? With a fear so good enough. Trust me, this thing I'm missing the structure.
Really? Helipad, where the hell is it? Oh, it's close at least.
I do not think he can ask us to do more than this. Now it's our turn to get him to help us. If someone can find the man I search for, it should be him.
Let's do it.
Yep. Where the hell do I have to land it exactly? Down. All right. Done. Well, who would have thought that I would do a helicopter mission so easily? I was expecting failure, to be honest. But thankfully, my skills contradicted me. Okay, good. Sup, asshole?
We shut down that chopper for you.
You think I don't know that? You think I've been sitting around scratching my balls with my head up my ass?
I'd be impressed if you had been.
I appreciate your assistance, Bellic. You did a good thing today. Now it's my turn. I will try to find the man you're after. I will call when I have something.
Yay. Alright then. Actually, screw it. Let's go to Packy's with a taxi. Okay, let's see. Backy, backy, yeah, sure, backy. And let's skip this if possible. F, enter to skip. Okay. Time for one more mission. What could it be? What could it be? Why, thank you, mate. Little Jacob, let's see. Crazy flying skills. Flower to Jamrock. What the fuck is that? Huh. We'll find out probably soon
the
enough.
Was they were gonna hide the diamonds in the queen's ass.
Nice joke.
Hey, Kate.
Get your fucking hands off my fucking sister, boy.
We're talking, not having casual sex, Patrick. I pray after the amount of practice you've had, you'd know the difference.
Sure, I know the difference. One leaves you feeling sad and empty and alone. And the other's casual sex.
Then I'm quite sure you and Mr. Nico here will have fun in your play date.
Hey!
Coming, Ma! You boys play nice now.
For sure.
Don't count on it.
Okay!
Oh, we're gonna play real nice. They're clean as a fucking whistle. One previous owner, safely driven, ready for action. We got an opportunity, my boy.
Yep. Fortune favors the brave.
Gotta make really? It while the sun shines.
So is you down, boy? Or is you out?
Down for what?
Down for robbing a thief.
Robin Hood.
Exactly. Robin fucking Hood.
Who are you going to rob?
The fucking mafia, boy.
Yeah. Is the money good? What's the risk?
Well, the risk is we all die a very slow and painful death. And the money is good, very good indeed.
So you in, big guy? Or we're gonna have to kill you.
Well, since you put it that way, I mean.
Right.
Good.
All right, right.
All right. Let's go. Let's do this.
Suit up, guys. Or in your case, suit down. Oh wow, there's Packy's grandfather.
Can you get us a car, man? I'm afraid these two idiots can't drive for shit.
Seems like a fine chap. Oh wow, that guy has attitude. Come on, Packy, fucking get in. Alright, where the fuck is that? Oh, oi, Packy, get in. For fuck's sake. Get the hell out of my way. Alright, Waste Depot.
Waste management plan?
You fucking guessed it. It's an Ancelotti operation. Ray tipped us off about a big payoff they just got. A fat cash payoff.
Ancelotti's, huh? I can't tell all those block families apart. Ancelotti's, Gambino's, Pecorino's.
It's the fucking Pegorino's, man. We're working for them. Pecorino's a type of cheese. Pegorino's is a bunch of Guido gangsters out of Alden.
They're all mafia, though?
Of course they are. Cosa Nostra and all that shit. Our family used to be bigger than all them mafia families put together. Back in the day, that is.
Not this shit again. I heard this speech a million times. But McCreary's ran the city. People were scared to say their name, let alone come near their place of purgatory. Life was great. We were in charge.
It's fucking true. I'd like to hear you tell Gerald that it's a boring story. My brother wouldn't take too kindly to that now, would he? You know the purgatory is called what it is because people were so scared of the McCreary's? Did you know that, Nico?
It's called that because people found the McCreary story so fucking boring. Listening to them was like being in purgatory.
Fuck you, Gordon. I'll fucking come back there and kick your fucking ass in a minute.
I hear that Francis McCreary is your brother.
Fucking Frankie, my brother. He may have a badge, but I tell you for a fact, he's as crooked as the rest of us McCreary's. More so. At least we ain't fucking hypocrites. Kate's the only decent one.
I can believe that.
You know Frankie, do you? I got a story for you if you do.
Another fucking story.
Shut up, Gordon. So, Nico, when Francis and Gerald was growing up, Frankie becomes an altar boy. He swears to this day that he wanted to serve the Lord. Jerry knows the truth, though. He only put on that cassock so he could pocket the change in the collection plate. Fact. That's Francis, down to a fucking T. I don't even know if he realizes what a crook he is.
That sounds like the Francis McCreary I met.
I bet. Model community leader, my ass.
Just worry he'll stop clamping down on you. Ain't you, Packy?
I'd like to see him try it. Not gonna happen with the things Jerry knows.
Here we are, boys. Moment of fucking truth.
Okay, well. Perfect.
Alright, boys. If Ray is correct, then the money's going to be kept in the office in the main building. And there should be a boat docked out back for the getaway. Alright, it's up and over the fence. Don't go too fucking far, Nico.
I won't. I'm not that enthusiastic, you know. For fuck's sake, at least kill him, you know? One down. Oh, for fuck's sake, he hit. Okay, another one down. That one's the piece of shit. What the fuck the fuck are you doing, Backy? Seriously. I think that was a headshot. And he's shooting into the... in the goddamn box. Wow. Real pro, that guy. The hell. Brain, I knocked him over. Great. Headshot? Headshot, okay. Any more assholes we have to tangle with? Oh wow, we have something here probably. Nothing, okay. I can't see shit. Is there someone up there? No, that's just a bridge, okay.
Let's go inside and find this money.
Yeah, that's...
Hey, Packy! I'll go get the money! Cover me, will you?
Oh, wow, okay, so we can actually get cover here. Good. Shit! What the? No. Q. Good. The fuck was that? Seriously. Guido. Shooting from up there. Freaking pussy. Run! Why the fuck can't he run? Is he bothered by the damn suit? That's stupid. Okay, so another one up there, okay. Fuck is he? Oh, here we go. There we go. You guys can't hit something for shit. Oh wow, I won there. Headshot, right. Who else is there? Anyone else? Want a piece of me? Apparently not. Alright. Come on, boys. Let's get upstairs. Any last, guys? Nico, Jesus, what?
Okay, kids, I got the cash. Shit, looks like we're not the only ones after it.
Who the fuck? Die. Oh, there they are. Oh, they're not my guys. All right. Anyone fucking else? I can't see shit. Oh, now I can. Okay. That's poor cover, man. Very poor cover. Who the fuck? That's also poor cover. Apparently they can't hit me for shit, even though I was, you know, like, inside. What the hell? Get out of my fucking way, dumbass. Any more assholes that need taking out? Oh, it's you. Come on, get him. You have a fucking shotgun, finish him. God damn. Why are you all so freaking incompetent? Oh shit! Speaking of incompetence, I walked right into this one. Oh shit. No, 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 no. Fuck no. Who else? Oh. What the f- Run, Nico. Fucking run. Oh my- Seriously? So many guys? Where the fuck are they- Are they all coming from- Oh my god. No. What the f- Die. Seriously? You're not fucking dead? Why? Oh my god, I'm almost dead. Health, 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 health. Is there... Are they infinite? What the fuck? Oh my god, just fucking go already. Health, 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 health. Okay, good. Run! For fuck's sake, run! Oh my god, run. Up. Alley-oop. Okay, so I almost died there. Race me? You can't race me, boy. I am epic. Yeah, I know, I know. I swam before game. The hell.
That don't mean I can drive one. Fuck it, though. I'll give it a try.
Come on, Packy. Are you a glue, or are you just doing what so what now? Do you have a purpose? Come on, get in. Where do we drive now? Packy back to safety. Oh, okay. Will do. Where? Huh, it's close.
Beautiful. We did ourselves proud. My brother Jerry's gonna be fucking ecstatic.
Providing the enchiladas don't figure out it was us, they ripped them off.
And don't fucking worry about it. This figure was another one of the five families. Us McCreary's are under the fucking radar nowadays. It ain't a problem.
I hope you're right. For my sake.
Shut up and think about the money. If that don't work, think about my sister. I tell you though, you're only getting your hands on one of those things, you maniac. And it ain't gonna be my Katie.
I'll think about the money then.
What a trooper.
Spoiler. They will get together. Of course they will.
Top of the fucking world. Here's your share. Don't go spending it in the Italian restaurants.
I'll see you soon, Becky.
Why would I do that? Okay, well, I guess that's it for this part. See you next time, guys. Bye. Alright, Cole.
Mr. Bellic, this is Karen from Goldberg, Lichter & Schuster. We'd like to arrange an interview with you at the earliest convenience. Come into our offices at noon tomorrow. Is that alright?
I can free that period up in my schedule.
Super. Your interview will be with Mr. Goldberg. Press the buzzer and we'll let you in. Have a nice day.
Okay, then. So, tomorrow... We will actually be interviewing and killing.
I have an interview with Goldberg tomorrow.
Perfect. Smug bastard ain't gonna know what's coming at him. Hate him for sticking his nose in other people's business. It's a file.
Okay, and with that, the party's really done. Bye.
Nico, man, look, I ain't a pimp.
What are you talking about, man?
I'm saying.
I'll give her a call, man, but, I don't think she'll want to see me.
Trust me, she will. Call her, man.
Okay then, so apparently now, we're gonna have to call Kate.
Yeah, man, check this shit out, my brother.
But before that, we will actually buy some shit. Alright. And some Kalashnikov ammo, probably. Okay. Let's get out of here. Should we call Kate? Nah, not yet. We shall leave it till next part. Finally, bye. Oh, for God's sake. New races, eh? Well, I guess I'll do them in a new part. Sometime. I swear to God, Becky, I will take this phone and shove it up your ass. Okay then.
Nicky, this is Ray Pacino, the man keeping your Irish friends in liquor.
I thought I was doing that.
I hear you need work. I want to throw you a bone, Nicky. Come over to Drusilla's in Little Italy. We'll have a little sit down.
Alright, so now we have another contact. Is it over? Please let it be over. I don't want any more interruptions. I just want to save and finish this damn part. Okay, phew. That's it. That's all. See you next time. Bye.